Hello everyone, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you've just switched from an Android phone to an iPhone, or if you have both an Android and an iPhone, wouldn't you want the contacts on both phones to be the same or synchronized? Today, I'm going to show you two super easy ways to move contacts from Android to iPhone. Method 1. Move contacts by Google account. First, open the settings on your Android phone. Scroll down the screen to find Accounts and Backup, then tap on it. And tap Manage Accounts. Make sure you already have a Google account and are logged in. Tap on your account. Then, tap on Sync Account. Here, you can see all the data that can be synced to Google. Make sure the contacts toggle is turned on. This will allow your contacts to be successfully uploaded to Google Cloud. Next, switch to your iPhone. In this step, we need to add the Google account to your iPhone. First, open Settings, then tap on Mail. Tap on Accounts, then add your Google account. Select Google account. After adding, you will see a pop-up window. Make sure the contacts toggle is turned on, then click Save to continue to the next steps. Now your Google account has been added to your iPhone. The contacts on your Android will upload to Google Cloud and then sync to your iPhone. We can check now. If you find these steps a bit complicated and confusing, you can try the following method. Method 2. Move contacts with iCareFone. First, open the Contacts app on your Android device. Next, tap the three bars button, which may be located in the left or right corner. At this step, your contacts are saved like files. So, tap Import or Export Contacts and tap Expect. Select Internal Storage, where your contacts will be saved there. Then tap Export. Now your contacts will be saved as a vCard file. Next, connect your Android to your computer and open your device on the computer. Here, you can see the contacts file we just saved. Copy and paste the contacts file to your computer's desktop. Next, connect your iPhone to the computer. Open iCareFone, which is a tool specifically designed for iOS backup and file management. I've placed the download link for iCareFone in the comments section. Interested friends can click to download and witness the magic moment together. Once iCareFone recognizes your device, click on Manage. Click on Contacts. Tap on Import and select the vCard files you just saved on the desktop. In just a few minutes, all your contacts from Android will appear on your iPhone. Isn't it super easy? Go ahead and download it to give it a try. If you have anything else you'd like to know, feel free to leave a comment. Don't forget to like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.